Hello everyone, welcome to the session. I'm Rahi from evidyarthi.in. So in this today's new session, I've come along with some of the few vocab words for all of you. Without wasting a single minute, let's get started with the vocab of today's session. The word for you is contempt. You will not pronounce this word as contempt. It is contempt. Contempt, okay? So the meaning of contempt is the feeling that a person or a thing is worthless. Or we can say the feeling that a person or thing is beneath consideration. Another way of describing it as disregard for something which should be considered. Clear? For example, Sanya is a wonderful person who has never shown contempt for anyone. That means Sanya is such a wonderful person that she has never had a feeling of worthlessness for anyone. That means she doesn't consider anyone worthless. Okay? That's why she is a wonderful person. Here, coming to the next word, plea. Plea means to make an urgent emotional statement or request for something. And I don't think I have to go in detail for describing the meaning of plea. It's been understood whatever here is written on the board. Clear? But the example for it is, he was on his knees. He was on his knees pleading for mercy. Clear? Come to the next word, distinction. Distinction means a difference. Distinction means a difference. Or we can say contrast between similar things or person. In some another manner I can say, excellence that sets someone or something apart from others. For example, a noblest of distinction. Or we can say, there is a sharp distinction between international politics and domestic politics. Obviously, there is a huge and sharp difference between international and domestic politics. Coming to the next word, contend. Contend means compete for something. Okay. Nowadays, you might be hearing that he is a strong contender. Clear? So, what do you mean by word contend? Contend means compete. Compete for something. Or in a different manner, I can say it as compete with others in struggle to achieve something. Okay? In today's time, there is much competition between all of us. Among of all of us. Clear? So what we say that he's a strong contender of mine. Okay? That means he's a strong competition of mine. Fine. You are actually struggling to achieve something in a particular race. Fine. So, contend means compete for something or compete with others in struggle to achieve something. For example, if you have to contend for a problem, or I should say if you have to contend with a problem or a difficulty, you have to deal with it or you have to overcome it. Okay, so if you have to or if you want to compete with a problem or a difficulty, then you have to deal with it and you have to overcome with it. Clear? So, this was about content. Content. Now, the next word is soap. Soap means cry noisily or making loud. Okay, he broke down and sobbed like a child. I don't think I have to go in detail to explain the meaning of the word sob. Coming to the next word and the last word of the session, fathom. 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 Okay. Now, the meaning of this word is come to understand after much thought. That means something you have understood lately. Fine. So, come to understand after much thought. For example, the locals could not fathom out. The locals could not fathom out. Fathom out the reason behind his newfound prosperity. The locals could not fathom out the reason behind his newfound prosperity. Fine. So these were the meanings and these were the words for this particular session. I hope you have understood them very well, and you will be using obviously in your daily life. Well, apart from daily life, you will be actually utilizing these words in your competition exams. So this was all for this session. Take care and goodbye.